You look like you didn't get any sleep last night, Lieutenant.
Bloody little, I'm afraid. I spent most of the evening talking with the Scholar.
I thought you didn't much care for Oliver.
Man's worried sick about his folks back home, Walter. I don't know. Somehow that makes him seem a bit more human.
Is Hallock still brooding over the London bombings? He looks as grim as a poor bloke on sanitary fatigue duty.
I don't think it's the bombings that have the wind up him now, Eddie.
It's the riots. Oliver is convinced his sister is being hurt, and the editors have censored it out of his Da's letters.
You don't suppose that the Scholar is thinking about going adrift now, do you?
Hard to say what it would take to make a man like that snap.
We've got company, gents. To your aeroplanes. Don't forget, you can take up the new SE-5As now.
Thank you.
I thought I was a landowner for sure. Thanks for pulling that hun off my tail, Lieutenant.
I just gave him something else to think about for a minute. You did the rest.
Still, I'm not so sure I want breakfast anymore.
Oh, it was terrible. Are you all right, mon ami?
Of course I'm fine, Lestat.
Excuse me. I think I'll just go back and see to the rest of my breakfast. Carry on.
I was terrified when I saw you up there.
You weren't afraid when I took you up a month ago.
Oui, but then no one was shooting at us. I should go soon, mon ami. Papa will be worried.
If you wish, I could escort you safely home.
It is kind of you to offer, but do not trouble yourself, mon ami. I should be safe enough now that you have driven off the Bosch.
Ah, just the person I wanted to see.
Sir?
Well, I thought it might come as a surprise. I had put you in for promotion to first lieutenant, and the papers just came through. Good work, lad.
Thank you, sir. I won't let you down.
No, I don't think you will. Dismissed. Once again, our ace has come to France's notice. Today he is honored with the Medaille Militaire. With over 30 kills to his credit, the lieutenant is a shining example of American bravery.
August 12th, 1917, 1715 hours.